An analysis of the financing of election campaigns in Mexico, conducted by two independent organizations, has shown the use of money of illegal origin by political parties.
Why do we have this great deception? First, for every peso reported by the parties, we discover there are 15 pesos used illegally.
In a press conference, the relationship between businessmen who finance campaigns and the candidates was revealed.
The candidate does not owe loyalty to ordinary citizens, but to those who finance their campaigns. That is not democratic.
Analysts have been gathering electoral data since 1994. The aim is to strengthen regulations that call for transparent campaign costs.
With these findings, we could contribute to cleaner elections in which people are able to vote for whoever they want to vote.
But it's not just vote buying that threatens Mexican democracy. There are also examples of vote blocking, where people are prevented from voting.
Se gasta ya más en inhibir el voto.
More is spent on inhibiting the vote, meaning trying to block voters who have been identified as opposition supporters from arriving to the polling stations.
Every 6 years in the run-up to the election, at least $1,900 million enter Mexico that, according to the study, cannot be controlled. For the most part, the money is destined to buy votes and pay for media coverage.